are we reviewing Scribbler 3D printing pens. Colors, all you do is hold down the up button, it'll come out. Oh, it only takes a few seconds, it was really fast. The plastic comes completely on, you can put in your new color, and it changes right away. Like, there's no plastic of the old color still in there, and there's like this much, and then it goes to the new color. So I thought that was really cool that you're not wasting plastic that you didn't want to use. It's actually a lot quieter than 3D Aware. It does make noise, but it's not very loud and it's hardly noticeable. I'm going to show you a video of its actual speed with the sound so you can hear what it sounds like.
The pen comes with a few small rolls of plastic to start you off. If you want more plastic, you can buy a huge amount all at once. I did the math, and I found out that 1.75mm plastic is about 4.5 times cheaper than 3mm plastic.